A balloon fell on an airplane parked at Santos Dumont Airport in Rio de Janeiro. This incident took place on May 15, 2023, and the balloon was able to stop by hitting the fuselage of the aircraft. This is the second balloon incident involving Santos Dumont Airport. A few days earlier, another balloon had hit the wing of another airplane at the same airport and belonging to the same airline.